I'm Dr. Benjamin Christiansen. Dementia is not a disease, but rather a collection of symptoms. Symptoms often include impairments in thinking, communicating, and memory. A person must have impairments in memory and one other cognitive ability that are significant enough to interfere with everyday life to be diagnosed with this disorder. To learn more, call your doctor or contact us.
Call 866-431-WELL for a physician near you, or go to davishospital.com.